Big thanks to the South Florida Water Management District for turning us loose on these pythons. I got this monster 11 p.m. last Thursday, L28 in the water. It was unbelievable match. It was I've never been tested like that before. So we're taking them out of the glades, one snake at a time. This snake's not gonna hurt any more of our natives. So we're just gonna keep up the good work. We got a good team, great leadership, bunch of good guys and gals, and we're gonna do what we can to help stop this invasion.
Okay, so length was official?
The length was 1611, and it's 122 pounds. It beats the 1610 I caught in May by 1 inch. It's unbelievable.
Great job, Dusty. Be safe out there, man.
Thank you.